Not sure how this is gonna work.
Heard we're making some progress with those creeps with the fire.
It said semi-automatic weapon, so technically, this could do it. Yep, here's my 400,000 sniper rifle now. At least I have a 6-1.
Good work.
I never have. See if I run it down, can get this on. I believe the light machine gun is a semi-automatic. Yeah. Over time, this is probably going to get out of the reach.
Yeah. I wonder where green poison came from.
I'm on tier 5. That's an awesome kill. Yeah, that's awesome. Okay, my Barrett's vest. I have one skill and cooldown increased damage by 5%.
Yep.
And that's in, that was some type of cooldown there.
Yeah.
And that was tier 5. Eventually, if I get one of those things that council or computer type thing, I guess it's not council. It's 224,000 there. So for my thing, 187 shots.
Yeah.
920 bullet cash in there. 54 shot, 917 bullet cash in there. They thought Sentry needed the semi-automatic to be a submachine gun. Right? I might Predator in between this. Yeah. I just haven't been liking your Predator as much.
Yeah.
Alright. I'm gonna probably re-roll that one to firearms. Cause that's ridiculous. Yeah, I think I had 3 sentries on, to figure what it means. Which was 10% headshot and 30 accuracy. Lone Star was 3 8% light machine gun damage and 8% shotgun. I'm kind of using one of these. got some more Lone Star.
Yeah.
I always get more Lone Star.
Yeah.
That's the issue. And based off a paradigm, you had to come up with a reason why you changed your issue. Predator, except for I'm not seeing the bleed damage on Predator anymore. I guess it's stacked in damage. But I don't like it when I can't see the damage on it.
I can help you now. I used to be a security guard. Yeah? We're always looking. I'm serious. Where do I sign up?
Yeah, see, that turned everything off.
Yeah.
That's four there. All right. The Lone Star could do it. I am using a light machine gun a lot. That's not a bad idea. Didn't have to go all ape on the other organization to get me.
Yeah.
No. No. All right. Okay. Man, I think I'm gonna go home somewhere. Lone Star gloves are usually better than Savage gloves. Barrett's an investor, right?
All civilians are invited to attend.
Crap. I got too much crap on me. Send my sentry over. That one's pretty bitchy. Let her sell those.
Your attention, please. A group of carolers will convene at 1500 hours in the main hall. All are welcome to attend.
Okay. A little more breathing room here when I work with this. Okay, Lone Star holster backpack? I might have one in here. See, some of my characters got crashed. Go over that. Lone Star mask. Lone Star. We don't need body armor. Lone Star backpack. Armor and skill haze. We'll go with armor with burn resistance. And Lone Star knee pad. Enemy armor damage, health. I'm not sure what I want to do on this guy. Bleed resistance. Might re-roll that. Those are all the skill power I need to roll in the firearms. Disorient, blind, bleed, and protection from elites. 50.
Your attention, please. There will be a screening of a selection of holiday films this evening, beginning at 1900. All civilians are invited to attend.
Yeah. Protection from elites. Okay. Dead, you didn't hear it? Yeah, that's right. I don't think that's an operation of that technique. Giving altruistic technique? Yes. But you suggested it, and you can't suggest that technique that me. But they can change them to that. Well, there's really not a Lone Star 5, I think. Easy. Not sure what I'm thinking about. Let's see, damage to elite? Yeah, that's what I'm using. Yeah. Assault rifle damage, fire critical. That's not bad. Light machine gun damage, damage to elite, and critical hit damage. No!
Your attention, please. There will be a screening of cartoons for children in room 17 tomorrow morning at 09:30 hours. Parents are encouraged to attend. Yeah, roll the backpack.
Your attention, please.
Okay, weapon and Zara Phoenix credits and a weapon kit. Damage.
Yeah.
Everything's on, all the talents are on, 5271 firearms, and we've got Barret and Monster. Easy. There we go. Barret's vest with Lone Star, 248,000 toughness, 129,000 skill power. Skill power goes in the turret. Turret then gets a DPS type thing. 129,000.
Yeah.
So for bravery, which is 222,000 secret miner or flame torch.
The help.
Look like you could use a drink.
Vest. I think that's Larray Barret, but I'm not sure.
Yeah.
But we have one. And that is cool.
Yeah, that's...
That's... What all that... That was the issue, and then it got... There is no issue. And then guess.
Karma is one of their ops, and they'll be the law as a threat.
Freezing my butt off.
This one.
I wanted the headphones. But a Lone Star Bird doesn't sound bad.
Yeah.
That's Lone Star. And that's Barrett. Holsters across. Yeah, 1364 check type thing there. Shotgun, light machine gun. When the weapon is holstered, it's instantly reloaded.
Yeah.
I don't really need a three in there.
Yeah.
There's no point in wearing. Savage on with critical health on kill, 16% critical, and 5 critical chance. It'll lower my damage. What was this roll too? Firearms?
Yep. Hi.
They don't need the holster thing. They just don't.
Yeah.
They just go with the light machine gun damage.
Yeah.
That's 239 with the burn resistance. Yeah, let's do that then. That seem like ways.
Yeah.
I think you're right there. There. Okay, here. Operating pad. 247 with a 6 check. And I do want more damage on that.
Yeah.
That's not too bad.
Yeah.
No, it's terrible.
Yeah.
Okay, what's wrong with the unforgiven? Oh, health.
This is an emergency service investigation. Physical violence is strictly forbidden inside the perimeter. Violators will be punished and may be expelled from the secure area. There, that's what I want. 230. Set to 15% health on kill. 100% ammo. Your attention, please. Children's story hour will begin at 1100 hours next to the Christmas tree.
20% enemy armor damage, 19% health on kill. .44 mitigation of armor. 7% protection from elite. That's a pulse critical in there.
Your attention, please. Extra blankets will be available for distribution at 1500 hours. One blanket will be issued per person.
102% critical hit damage. 11% critical chance. Twenty-five percent health on kill, 10% damage to elites, 20% enemy armor damage. And 44 crit, 10% critical chance. And that's your thunder burst. That's your D20. That's your 2 3D10 type thing, that means. Oh!
We will be offering
oh, you got a roll?
Training for interested civilians on a nightly basis in the area next to
yeah,
the
but I've got pulse and stuff on. I think that means.
Yeah.
And that's a 22.70 critical hit damage when I pulse.
Thank you.
I gotta keep Barrett's vest on.
Your attention, please. Dr. Ellis will be continuing his lecture series this evening at 1900 hours in room 32.
Oh, there are checks.
Seating is limited.
Got you. Thank you. Help them kill Crickle Chance with my savage gloves. Yeah. Yeah. So much better. Yeah. 9.5 and 45. 42% enemy armor damage with an assault rifle. And looks like 25% health on a kill. Chance, 103 critical hit damage, 10 damage to elite, 25 health on the kill, and 19% enemy armor damage. Oop, 19.5 critical chance, 63% critical hit damage, fuck, 112 headshot, 0 damage to elites, 19% health on a kill, 19% enemy armor damage, and 87 shots, 2000.
I'll pass this kind to someone.
Then pulse will kick in.
Yep.
Then pulse will kick in, 16% critical hit chance, and 21% critical hit damage. Crit chance was 19. Character base into a pulse. And it'll go from 19 to 16, I think. No, you'll have a 35% critical hit chance. And 44 and 21, 65% crit damage. I think it's a submachine gun, it'll go up to 124 crit damage. It's kind of built for predators.
Those Rikers won't be as much of a threat without their leader.
See, I don't like the effect of it. Submachine gun and assault rifle damage, reload speed. Hit 10 shots without switching target and make the target bleed for 50% of damage already done by those bullets. It won't spray them with blood, but it'll give them 50% more damage of what you're doing.
Yeah. Those Rikers won't be as much of a threat without their leader.
I think I'm gonna reroll that to weapons. And there we go. Now that's Predator's Mark. And that's reload speed, 8% assault rifle, 8% submachine gun damage. Hit 10 shots without switching target to make the target bleed, which is the blood explosion. I think it's the oil drop, red dot, or white blob above their head. Oh! For 50% of damage already done by those bullets. And we have Barrett's vest on. That's.
Finally getting some backbone and fighting back.
Of course, I lost all my bullets.
Yeah.
That's not cool.
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah.
I gotta look at those and see if that's what I wanna do. Okay. I like the other bill, personally.
Yeah.
Had more health on kill on there.
Yes! JTF Command would like to thank you for your patience during this difficult time. Your cooperation is appreciated. Thank you.
I mean, I want the printer damage, but... Let's see, closer roll to health. And that's the firearms. That's the health. That's universal. And the Banshee. Let's send it over to this place. Everything's on. I like the extra stack damage from that one.